officer. Hi everyone. I see you all are wearing shoes, right?
Yes.
But can you wear your same shoes again and again to the same set of people or to the parties?
Boring.
Exactly. That's why we bring to you customized laces and shoes. We are here with a delivery within 24 hours, a high fashion brand which changes its design every 21 days, and an AI-enabled brand. We are
Nix and Nox. Lace it up.
These are some of our products. We also have them. So we have laces in glow and dark, we have holographic, we have polyester laces, and they are customized according to your style. Furthermore, we also have shoes. It can be for different age groups, something for the little kids, Roblox, Hot Wheels, something for the teenagers, and something for the adults. These are some of our packaging designs. This is for shoes and this is for laces. Now over to my CMO.
So, we did a market research and we figured out that our customers really commend our pricing. We also found out accepted and that our target audience is Gen Z and Gen Alpha. Now, what's our marketing strategy? We plan to supply our shoes and laces in first year schools domestically, such as Woodstock, DISP, and Dhirubhai Ambani International School. We've released viral videos showcasing trends in students acting as our brand ambassadors. We will also expand into social media where we show and present our product, as well as our website which we'll be launching this week. Now, what sets us apart from our competitors? We have amazing customized designs at fantastic pricing. We're offering employment to underprivileged special abled artists. We're delivering within 24 hours and we have off-the-shelf customized shoes. We have soon to be patented designs, and well, no one's doing it all.
Now
let's talk numbers.
As we all know, we should keep our friends close, but
enemies closer.
So now we have a list of our competitors, and the difference between us and them are our modest prices. So after adding up all the costs of marketing, designing and everything else, our cost for our shoes come up to 750 rupees and for our laces around 130 rupees. And when we sell them, we get a profit percent of 160 for our shoes and around more than 50% for our laces. Now these are our financial projections for the next 3 years. So we predict that in the first year of selling our shoes, we'll make almost 40 lakhs, and for the next 2 years, over 7 crores. And for our laces, we predict making around 4 lakhs in the first year and around 70 for the next 3. So basically, we're going to make a lot of money. Thank you.
Thank you.